Welcome back to Apple Gaming.
Ah, I hope that worked out well.
Oh, gee whiz.
Alright. So we just laughed our asses off for the past 5 minutes.
We just lost our shit for a minute.
Because of the noise Josh makes.
Oh, God.
I just...
Laugh.
Are we gonna...
some Forza stuff.
Cool.
Could be useful later.
That's because
of
me.
Hey, I love him.
I did that. Oh, I earned...
I'm very serious.
I earned dialogue.
Why am I here on a train?
I still don't get the frame.
Hey! Ah, I like oranges!
Hey, come along on our big adventure. We're going through time to see other goblin riders. Do you want to come with me and have a good time?
There's not that many words in his dialogue box.
Yeah!
John, it wasn't even his dialogue box.
Alrighty, so where are we going from here?
You're doing a thing.
You're gonna fight somebody as Gaim.
Yeah, let's...
Have yourself a pick. You know the levels better than any of us.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to necessarily be a Gaim enemy.
No.
You can fight Decade.
I'm gonna... Fuck! Let's do it again.
Yeah,
X means no.
No.
Circle means yes. Or yeah, go. Fuck.
Maha!
So I'm gonna go against Denno. Denno here.
Okay.
I'm gonna play as our boy Gaim.
Yeah, boy.
He's gonna fucking tear this ass up.
Have whatever kind of secondary you want.
I did.
The music just stopped.
Yeah, like, I'm...
Why? What happened?
Amazon. It just gave up.
No entry.
I'm checking my options at this point. Man, I still have a few fucking Kiba characters I gotta get. I think it's like Kiba Law I still gotta get and shit like that.
Certainly. In other decades. Who knew there were other characters in decades?
Julka.
I don't know. I don't fucking...
Just pick one.
We'll play Gabby, though.
Michi!
Yeah, fuck it. I'll go with Amazons.
Or Amazon.
Amazon.
He's...
Amazon!
He's an animal.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Great.
You see how he looks like an animal?
Because
he's an animal.
In a suit.
Yeah.
In an animal suit.
Check it.
He likes vitamin C.
That vitamin Z. Oh, look at Amazon's there too. All right.
Oh, you can clearly change your lock seeds.
Oh, yes, I can.
So here we have the strawberry.
It would have been our one.
Ichigo. But let's go to the most important one.
Yeah!
Pine arms. Look at it!
It's pretty.
It is what made me start watching Kamen Rider.
Yeah.
Literally.
That's pretty fucking cool. And you're on a bike.
And
see ya.
And now it's on a fire bike.
Alright.
Oh, I'm probably going away from the objective.
You absolutely
right now.
Are. You're super leaving.
I love how you
objective.
Did that little swerve. Like, oh, excuse me. Alright, get on the bike again.
Yeah, because now I actually know where I'm going here.
Run him over.
It never works out. Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Cause
Thunk!
Why? I like trains.
Some Jew!
Oh, is he in charge of the trains?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Very much so, Gab. He's the one. He's the one in charge of the trains.
He's the conductor.
His outfit doesn't look much like a conductor, so I have the feeling you're being sarcastic.
No, when he henshins, his bug eyes, they come around his head like on train tracks.
Well, but they look like a peach. They look like a peach on train tracks.
On train track.
Good.
Yeah. Okay, so basically the plot of Denno is there's this this kid named Ryotaro. He is like the unluckiest motherfucker. Like, he just ends up in like the worst situations, and then he ends up getting possessed by a random being called an Imagine. It's like Imagine, but without an E.
Ha!
Anyway, so imagine are these,
Oh, dude,
phantom...
Lemon energy. I'm sorry to interrupt
Yeah.
Jinbombs!
Now I'm going to be able to take this this level out like no freaking problem.
Yeah. Now it's
over. Wow.
Yeah, they're just all dead. So, Ryutaro's actually ends up getting possessed by, like, five different types of Imagine throughout the series. And when, depending on which Imagine is possessing his body, is the one that ends up taking over as the specific Kamen Rider. So, as we're going to see coming up here, we're going to have this is the Rod form right here. This is the Imagine...
I like that one.
Yeah, I actually do, too. He's actually one of my favorite of the Imagine. That's him right there. That little blue dude right there. His name is Urataros, and he is obsessed with women. He loves leading them on, basically, or reeling them in is what he refers to it. He's like a fisherman,
but not,
and that's why he's
rock. But not nail him. Does he nail him?
See, that is kind of inferred that actually while he takes over Ryotaro's body, he might be, but they never actually...
Not 100% confirmed or anything, but...
Yeah.
And then this is a yellow form of some sort?
That was actually just like some random...
That was a wizard. Oh, I know that.
I yet. Don't know who that is. But no, this next form we're going to come up to is Kintaros, or the Axe form, and... he's just, he's a guy that really appreciates... Nope, this still isn't him.
That's a wizard?
Yeah, it's still a wizard enemy, but, strength is the thing that he knows, nothing else but. He's a very, I don't want to say clumsy, but he's a very, very, oafish character. He's got a really big heart about him, and he's a really, really nice guy.
You have no special meter.
I do not have a special meter.
Like I've been waiting for
you're
some
to be
special,
them up.
And like you have no special meter. Like you've been doing
where
stuff.
Where the hell is he at?
I think you're supposed to beat the enemies.
Oh yeah, it is. Jesus, I just wasn't even paying attention to that.
I was like, why? Would
oh,
they,
that's what that means.
Why would they?
Yeah, yeah,
so
well,
many
yeah.
Enemies?
That's what that means. Sorry, I figured you knew that from the very beginning.
I did not.
So yeah, what it seems like, the next form we're gonna be seeing is, possibly Kintaros, which was that, guy. We keep seeing the little purple guy there in the corner is, Ryutaros. He's the gun form, and, he turns Ryutaro into a, that was also another thing, when they possess him, he, like, his hairstyle changes, eye color changes, and everything to kind of show off that he's being possessed by these characters. So, when they're in the specific, character form, like, yellow here, he has yellow eyes, hairstyle changes, and such. He becomes, like, a kimono-wearing, fellow when he's Kintaros. Ryutaros, he becomes a, like, a hip-hop dancer-type character. Momotaros.
Well, who wouldn't want to do that?
Momotaros gives you like a spiked up hair with a red flare in it, and you become like a punk ass motherfucker.
Go
this way.
Yeah. I'll also note that you have full special.
Oh yes, and I will probably be taking advantage of it right here with Ryutaros. He's not going to survive this. Oh yeah!
Singing the song.
Shit!
You missed!
Shit! Oh, that was good. That was all good.
Ultimate.
DJ Gun. Fuck! I already killed him.
Damn it!
Boy, if there's one thing that she loves about this series, it is this fucking theme.
Just leave Mark, we'll say
yo. Boy, he looks really goofy on this bike.
Just leave
Mark.
Yeah, it's kind of silly.
Is this still going?
Your ultimate.
Is it going to start over?
No, but he is. Fruit Basket.
Oh, it is starting over, but it's giving us the full version. Just say no. Just say Mark. Just say no. Pump the fuck up, dude.
God, so good.
Oh, I love this song. is my favorite so far. Like,
yeah, it is spectacular.
Here's one of his final forms right here. All of the imagined possessed as one, and basically you get like a little flare of I just defeated him within that time. Yeah.
This is Coda's final form.
Oh yeah, that was Coda's final form as well. What I like to call the KKK fruits.
It's over.
Or the God of the Moon.
God damn it! I was jamming out.
Whatever.
Hey, Gachapon.
Hey, Gachapon. I unlocked a thing that I apparently not unlocked before. Oh.
There's another one.
I forgot about wing form, ladies and gentlemen. My mistake. I forgot that he was still there.
Yeah, he's the one.
As I'm jamming out to the
Look at zoom in on Coda's ass.
Oh, God. It's like that Andrew Garfield Spider-Man ass. Gabby, put up a picture of Andrew Garfield Spider-Man ass, please. It's so good. It's so good.
God damn it.
Hi, Binks. How you doing?
Yeah, come on up.
All right. Wasn't that an exciting episode? Oh, yeah. Real showing off of that here.
We're still going.
Oh, we unlocked something for Amazons. Oh, is it my turn?
Oh, I got Ryotaros. Very nice.
There you go.
Oh, well, what do we want? Where do we want to go to next? Do we want to go to?
I believe I'll play a little. How long do we have this episode?
7 minutes.
7 minutes.
Do we want to go to? Do we want to go to high school or?
No, we don't want to go to high school
yet. We want to do some jewelry shopping.
No, we'll start those. No. We'll do high school next. Let's do a little, I'll do a little drive.
Yeah, do some drive.
Do some drive to finish out the episode. Because I can go back to here to one of the beginning ones.
Oh, wait, didn't you already do... Wait, you already did drive.
No, I did Maha.
Oh, that's right.
I did drive himself.
Oh, okay.
And this one should be playing as drive. Circle is go, X is no.
Good job. Also, thank you for not putting the...
Shut up! I love how you...
Everyone I'm got new to hear this your show. Cup crinkle in front of the mic.
I'm new to this. I'm new to this. Masking. I'm new to this, okay?
There's recording etiquette. Skip. You put your cup on the noise cancel thing. That is a stack of napkins because we're poor.
You're poor.
Yes!
And me too.
You know, we do have coasters up there.
I know, but they're not like...
Coming right
the stack of napkins is still quieter because it's just plush. You know what I mean? Like a coaster is still kind of like
speed. Colorado Drive is a detective.
He's a detective, huh? He's a detective for the DMV?
No, he's a detective for the regular police, but his office is in the DMV for special cases. They specifically investigate the Roid Mute, which is an ugly fuck you see there. Some of the ugliest fucking design for your base villain, though, I think.
You know, you're not really digging them?
No, it's not great. So here he is. I love the theme song.
Yeah, no, I've not actually heard the theme song at all.
And then, so I can change the tires that I have. I got Max Flair. Tire Coca!
Tire Cocker?
Tire Coca.
Tire?
It's Japanese for change. And I'll get some. My wheel sword.
I want some tire Pepsi, if you know what I mean.
Change my car again. Got a funky Spike.
Yeah, you got that cactus car going.
Yep. He's got spikes.
And you get the
do it again. And this is the oh no.
I thought that was you fucking changing. But it was just the dude shooting you. It was fucking purple, so I thought.
I know, it worked out so fucking well. No, yeah, apparently if you hit up, it'll put you back to normal.
Oh, that's...
So that's fun to know.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Let's see what...
Oh!
There's a finisher. Ooh. There's some finisher action.
Yeah, there was some,
To not finish him, but I can just do it all the time. Because fucking drives overpowered in these games. Because I imagine he wasn't the last one, too.
Oh, he wasn't in the last one, because remember the last game was actually focused on Guy.
Oh, that's right. So of course he's overpowered in this one.
Yeah, yeah.
He's got to have one where he is.
He never had a chance to get the spotlight in the game.
Here's Justice. Here's the one with the cage. Remember I was telling you?
Yeah.
That you saw...
Good lord.
Slapping him with the fender thing. Okay. Just killing nobody.
You gotta police.
Can you be in the cage? Close enough. Let's change cards. This is Casino Royale. What
the, oh, right, yeah.
Look at, see how he changed.
God,
see that?
Yeah.
That's unsettling.
Very on the unsettling side, for sure.
Even though it's a rad move.
I gotta say, I haven't even watched this show, but I want that car. That's the one car I want right now.
Oh, it's a cool car. That was a cool move.
I'm assuming they have DX variations and of those.
You know what's rad? Oh, yeah. If you hit the bike button, you don't have a bike.
Yeah, no, you don't have a bike.
You have a goddamn car.
That's
still a rider.
I mean, yeah. I guess so, but this must have pissed off a lot of people, I assume. Button.
Okay.
But I have to assume that really pissed off a lot of people, though.
Maybe.
Like, because it's always been about bikes and shit, right? I mean, for, like, the few characters, like, a Skyrider, I think, flies. He doesn't have a bike.
I don't remember what car this is. This might be a movie car.
I was about to say, man, your car sucks ass.
This is Dimension Cab, so this is going to be fucking awesome. There you go.
What in the...
There you fucking go.
What the
Welcome
shit?
Welcome to Kamen Rider Drive.
What in the
How
shit?
Fucking, I love this shit.
I'm uncomfortable.
Drive around, slash it, and then do
What the
again.
Fuck?
Okay.
I hate it.
Oh, Tripe Wild. Now this is a... Oh, fuck you. This is a much better base form.
I'm assuming that, like, when
look at that shit. He's like a cop car.
That's pretty, yeah, it's pretty alright.
He's got a different tire here. See, the other types use, like only, like, three specific tires. So they just tie them in with the finishers of that type. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then it's type Technic.
It's... Oh, yeah, is this the... Yo, they... Yeah, that's
the bulky one with the tire around
the neck. The Kia Soul model, yeah.
He's got a...
What in the...
That's a gravity thing.
Yeah, I can see that.
And a magic arm. Some
crane arms up in that bitch.
Do you see his gun now? It's a door.
Oh, that's the car door.
Yeah, to reload his gun, he opens the door.
Oh, that's good.
Love is an open
door. Door is ajar. The door is ajar.
Oh, he's got the winter
door
one. We're a May from Overwatch.
Oh yeah, it's the May gun.
And then what other tire?
Hot Mayday.
Oh, type Wild.
So many goddamn fucking forms, dude. Jesus shit, dicks.
Oh, wow. Back to speed.
God, fuck
so
your
there's
day.
So many things. So sometimes I'll just go through the list and just. Okay, that's one of them.
They're just, they're just standing around.
And then
around.
There should be some more rad shit once we get up. Oh yeah, because they're terrible. I'm just gonna annihilate. I've been fucking around showing off forms, because Drive has so many forms in this game. Because like we were saying, he's, this was his own, this first game.
Yeah.
Kick his ass.
Fuck him up!
Put another one.
Get him.
Do some of this shit again, please. That he actually spells out the R that's on his belt.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Got him.
As he's, like, kicking around. I missed
it. It was something I noticed, like, on his car, like, on the back of it, the R is, like, upside down or something.
It's probably just because it's, like, a logo or something. Something weird with production.
Yeah.
Is that it? Because it didn't get spelled. Oh, no.
Oh, nope.
Here's nobody. 42? Who the fuck are you?
He doesn't even
I did a little wrong there.
We'll never know, because next time I'm.
No, let's finish Drive real quick.
Oh, okay.
Because we'll
know.
Go to high school next.
Okay.
Yay!
Yeah, we'll go to high school next. Those are gonna be two good riders. I'm excited to play.
Yay!
Oh, we didn't even see this one before, did we?
What?
No,
this
I don't
car,
think so.
This car for Tribe.
Yeah, I don't think so.
That's what I'm saying. This is monster. This
what
is the monster
fuck? What was that like?
It's a tongue. Because it's the monster truck. So it's a monster. It's a monster. There's a monster face. I don't know if you can see it.
I kind of see it.
Damn it. We didn't do the...
Well, it's a mission clear.
Fuck it. We didn't see the ultimate, but whatever.
All right.
You saw the monster tongue.
Next time...
Welcome to Hentai.
Next time on Pineapple Gaming...
Hentai.
We're driving off to high school.
All right.
Apple Gaming.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.